day, I saw a pelican flying past the cafe I was sitting in. He opened up his beak, he opened wide. There was a staircase that was winding down inside, and thus he welcomed me, and I stepped in over the welcome mat that lay upon his pelican. And it was beautiful to be inside, inside a pelican whose beak had opened wide. And now I live in a pelican, I live in a pelican. And I watch out the window as we soar around, and my tired people feet never have to touch the ground. And there's nothing wrong with that. Every morning I go out and shake off the welcome mat, and welcome others in to live inside the beautiful pelican. Today I met an elephant who never tells me that I pelican or pelicant. He lifted up his trunk, he opened wide, and I could see a staircase winding down inside. And thus he welcomed us, and we flew in over the welcome mat that lay upon his elechin. And it was wonderful to be inside, inside a pelican whose beak had opened wide. Inside an elephant who'd welcomed us inside. And now I live in a pelican, inside an elephant. And we watch out the window as we stomp around, and my tiny people feet never have to touch the ground. And there's nothing wrong with that. Every morning I go out and shake off the welcome mat, and welcome others in to live inside the beautiful pelican. And there's nothing wrong with that. Every morning I go out and shake off the welcome mat, to live inside the beautiful pelican. Pelican, pelican.